Good morning, my dear students.
Now we will see how to write rational numbers between two rational numbers. Suppose they have given two rational numbers and they are asking you to write two rational numbers between the given numbers, or three rational numbers, or maybe 5, maybe 10. Let us see how to write them. So the heading is rational numbers between two rational numbers. Two will be given, you have to write. I am taking question number 7 of your exercise to make the things clear to you. Find three rational numbers between minus 3 by 13 and 5 by 13. How many rational numbers? 3. We have to find 3. And if you see properly, these numbers are like, isn't it? Denominators are same. So if I don't consider the denominators and I try to locate these numbers on the number line, please see minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now I will consider the denominator. Minus 3 by 13, minus 2 by 13, minus 1 by 13, 0 by 13, 1 by 13, 2 by 13, 3 by 13, 4 by 13, 5 by 13. These are the numbers. I'm just trying to show you how it looks in a number line. You don't have to plot the number line. You just have to write the rational numbers. So, how many rational numbers can be written between minus 3 by 30 and 5 by 30? These many rational numbers I can write. Okay. And they are asking to write only 3 rational numbers. So, any 3 rational numbers you can see, but you will not consider minus 3 by 13 and 5 by 13 because they are asking between. So, don't consider these two numbers. Now, between can be minus 2 by 13, minus 1 by 13, 0 by 13, I am telling. Try not to write. Okay. 1 by 13, 2 by 13, 3 by 13 and 4 by 13. So any 3 can be. I am writing minus 2 by 13, minus 1 by 13 and 1 by 13. You can write 2 by 13 also, 3 by 13 also, 4 by 13 also. That will also be correct. Clear? Okay. Question number 8. So this was like. So when the things are like, you just have to write how many numbers will be there between minus 2 and 5. If I write like minus 5 and 2. So how many numbers are there between minus 5 and 2? Minus 5, minus 4, minus 3, minus 1, 0, 1 and 2. So if any denominator was given, you can write that. Okay, so same thing I have done. And this can be done only when the rational numbers are like. Now what if they are unlike? Yes, you are right. Unlike means finding the LCM. See question number 8. Insert 5 rational numbers between minus 2 by 7 and 3 by minus 5. Now, these two rational numbers are unlike. Even you can see one of the number, the denominator has a negative sign. So, what is our first word? To write the number where the denominator is positive. So, minus 2 by 7 and 3 by minus 5 was the number. I am making the denominators positive. Minus 2 by 7 and 3 by minus 5 can be written as minus 3 by 5. I have told you when one of the number is negative, another is positive, just shift the number sign upward. Okay. Now finding the LCM of 7 and 5. The LCM of 7 and 5 will be 35. Now what? Now we will change to equaling minus 2 by 7. So 7 needs to be changed to 35. How to change 7 to 35? We are multiplying with a 5. Multiplying with a 5 in denominator means multiplying in numerator. So the number will be, rational number will be minus 10 by 35. Same way, minus 3 by 5 will become minus 21 by 35. Now, everything according to the given steps which we have just now discussed. Minus 10 by 35 and minus 21 by 35. So I am just writing minus 21 by 35 this side because minus 21 is smaller than minus 10. Now you have so many numbers between minus 21 and minus 10. Minus 20, minus 19, minus 18, minus 17, minus 16 till minus 10. Clear? So you are actually having so many numbers. They are asking only to write 5 rational numbers. So my 5 rational numbers will be minus 20 by 35, minus 19 by 35, minus 18 by 35, minus 17 by 35 and minus 16 by 35. Even you can have another set of, because till minus 10 you can have some more numbers. So you can write those 5 numbers also, no problem. Clear? Okay. So till now we have discussed about the like rational numbers and unlike rational numbers. What if we are getting only integers? Please see one very important question. Write three rational numbers between minus 2 and minus 1. Here they are only given as integers. So can you write the integers in rational number form? Fractional form? Yes. I told now 5 can be written as 5 by 1. So minus 2 can be written as minus 2 by 1, isn't it? Minus 1 can be written as minus 1 by 1. Clear? Okay. So what you will do? They are asking to write 3 rational numbers. So I will write n as 3. How many numbers you have to write? Write that much only. N as 3 and n plus 1 as 4. Why we are writing n plus 1 as 4? I will tell you. First, you know how many n's, n you know how many numbers you have to write. So then n plus 1 is 4. As soon as you got 4, now your work is to change the given integer in a fractional form whose denominator is 4. So the given integer was minus 2. In fractional form, it is minus 2 by 1. Can you change this 1 to 4? Yes. 1 into 4 will give you 4. So if you are multiplying downwards with 4, you have to multiply upwards also, isn't it? So minus 2 into 4 will be minus 8 by 4. Minus 2 by 1 can be written as minus 8 by 4. Same way, minus 1 by 1 can be written as minus 4 by 4. If you reduce them, technically you will get the value as minus, because 4 1s are 4, 4 2s are 8. So this is minus 2 only. And 4 1s are 4, 4 1s are 4. This is minus 1 only. I am not changing the value. I am just changing them to the equivalent form. Now things are as simple as we have discussed just now, minus 8 and minus 4. So minus 8, minus 7, minus 6, minus 5, minus 3, minus 4. Not minus 3, minus 3 is beyond this limit. So how many 3 rational numbers between minus 8 by 4 and minus 4 by 4 will be minus 7 by 4, minus 6 by 4, minus 5 by 4. Okay, is it clear now? So if I am giving any whole number or any integer and I am asking you to write 5 rational numbers, don't get confused. First you write how many rational numbers you have to write. Then you write n plus 1. Because whatever number you are getting as n plus 1, it means you have to write that number in the form where the denominator is your n plus 1. So the question arises, how many rational numbers can exist between any two rational numbers? Can you think? We are asking here to write 2, 3, 5, 7, 10. But how many actually exist? The answer is infinite rational numbers exist between two rational numbers. And to show you how, if I am writing minus 4 by 10 and minus 2 by 10, and I am asking you to write one rational number between them, it can be minus 3 by 10. Isn't it? Now if I ask you to write 10 rational numbers between them, what you will do? Actually, you will multiply with a 10 up and 10 down. 10 up and 10 down. So new values will be minus 40 by 100 and minus 20 by 100. Getting me or not? Not. Now you can write 10 rational numbers between them, isn't it? It can be minus 39 by 100, minus 38, minus 37 and so on. If I ask you 100, you can multiply them with 100. And then the numbers will increase. As the numbers will increase, you have more and more numbers between them. It's clear. So please read them. Try to solve this part as your classwork. And now is your homework done. Question number 5, third part, kindly do it. Question number 6, first part. Question number 7, second part. 9, first and sixth part. And question number 10, third part. See, all these things are already done in the chapter fractions. Here only some things are different, and that's how I'm taking more of the time to make you understand. I hope you will cooperate and you will do the work on time. Thank you. Have a nice day.